Hey, what's going on, everyone? JJ Yosh here. We are live at the Backcountry Film Festival here in Nederland, Colorado at the Denver Museum of Nature and Science. And today we're going to learn a little about how we can tap into our psychic abilities. And guys, as always, these shows are live, which means you can tune in right now, post your comments, questions, jokes, have fun. So let's go. They knew I was coming. So today should be very interesting. I have only seen a fraction of what this place has to offer.
What's a sneak peek? What do you want me to do? We didn't rehearse this.
I'm in beautiful Boulder, Colorado in the mountains here.
This thing is huge.
Enjoy the moment.
Roberta, what is your thoughts? Are you going to ice climb now?
You got to be able to walk and talk.
Meanwhile, you still have 30 miles left to go to get back.
For those that are tuning in right now, we are live in Boulder, Colorado. We're following a procession. If you're looking for a place to escape and get away from, Nederland.
Ooh, I had sushi the other night.
If the band's here, the party's
We're
here.
On time.
This is paradise.
Who has hair dryers in the outdoors?
Come in a variety of shapes and colors.
It's actually a really good thing that happened.
Gotta wring out your clothes. This is what it's like.
Lots of people here. This is in Denver, Colorado.
Not crazy. And this is why I didn't bring my cat Simon with me.
We are live right now in Denver, Colorado.
We are at our first backcountry cook-off.
Mammal makeover. You guys ready for some makeovers?
We got a storm brewing, and it's going to hit us in a couple minutes here, so we got to hurry and get this thing ready.
If you guys are tuning in right now, please tell me a little joke. Tell me where you guys are from, city, state, country. It is time now for a contest.
I didn't know people die in the movie.
What?
We will get you one right now.
You guys are watching Facet Travel by Tastemade. If you know me well, you know I love buffets. And if you know me really well, you've gone to a buffet with me. Lori wants me to ask Roberta if she's single. Yes, that's my nickname.
Oh, Jesus. That just went all over my face.
Shrimp and cabbage stir fry. I love shrimp.
So we're gonna do a little backcountry cooking for you right now.
I'm gonna tell you what, Jason. Oh my God, that's really good.
This is live Boulder music for you.
I'm telling you, Narvi always interrupts every time we're cooking here.
Now we're gonna take it back to my backcountry kitchen. We're gonna cook it up. Ah, before I get stabbed. Ah.
Until next time,
send me your recipes and let me know what we should cook up in my backcountry kitchen.
See you guys next week.
Whoa! Oh no! We got a fall! Oh no, we got a light.